Kanchana. Today we are going to learn Nepali language. Let's see the brief history of it. Nepali is originated from the group of Pahari languages and is written in Devanagari script. It is spoken in the neighboring countries like Burma and Bhutan as a mixture of Tibeto-Burman languages. The language also is a lot similar to Hindi. It is the official language of Nepal. The language was called Khaspura and Bhojpuri before the term Nepali was adopted. In various parts of India, Nepali has been spoken by many people, particularly by Indian Gorkha and by a significant number of Bhutanese and some Burmese people. It is spoken by more than 17 million people, mostly in Nepal and neighboring parts of India. It holds the official status in Sikkim and the Darjeeling district of West Bengal. Now we'll see the sentences. First I will tell in English. You are supposed to repeat in Nepali language. Second I will tell Nepali language. Hello. Namaskar.
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 What is your name? Tapai ko naam ke ho.
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 My name is Namodaya. Mero naam Namodaya.
Mero naam Namodaya.
Mero naam Namodaya.
Mero naam Namodaya.
How are you? Tapai kasto hunuhuncha.
Namodaya.
Tapai kasto hunuhuncha.